And back here at home, week three, the Hawaii High School football schedule kicks off tonight on the Valley Isle as Maui faces off with Kamehameha Maui. Now tomorrow night, Cover 2 Power Poll's sixth-ranked St. Louis welcomes USA Today's second-ranked prep football team in the country as St. John Bosco of Los Angeles travels to the 808 to face the 0-1 Crusaders. Braves bring with them the top-ranked quarterback prospect in America and 6'4" UCLA-bound Josh Rosen.
Man, you guys don't fool around with this schedule, huh? Mililani, and you got the number two team in the country.
Whoever set that schedule up, you know, basically, you know, it's good because Bosco's going to be another good game where we get to look at the personnel we're playing against. And we're always looking for evaluating our players. So after Bosco, we'll probably find out who's going to be the real starters for the league, which will start the following week.
Crusaders and Braves kick off tomorrow night, 7:30 at Aloha Stadium. For a complete week three schedule, swing by our website, khon2.com.